sudden throttle opening provides more air, but weakens the mixture. There is a lag whilst extra fuel is drawn into the Venturi to meet the new conditions. And the accelerator pump, by injecting a quantity of fuel into the airstream, restores the mixture strength and sharp acceleration can take place. Essential in conditions like these.